finally tonight. Speaking of high school football, the Tenaha Tigers going to be looking for a new football coach for the second year in a row. Greg Jenkins stepping down as football coach, but will stay on and still coach basketball. Jenkins led the Tigers to a 10-4 record and a state quarterfinals berth in his only season. Offensive coordinator Robert Tamplin will take over the Tiger program.